We feel that we deserve that golden buzzer. And that's one reason why we are putting in so much an extra effort to see that we put up a very outstanding performance this time around. We are dedicating it to
the women.
We enter it, we enter it there
in the city bright and fair.
I said, when we're in.
We started in 2006 as four brothers, and we happened to be in the same school. About the golden buzzer, I felt so excited. It was more than excitement, because what I can remember is it was overwhelming. I didn't expect it.
Our dream is to be the best a cappella group in Africa.
I think East Africa's Got Talent
will be the beginning of great things for us.
From Uganda, here is Jehovah Shalom singing in praise of women.
A woman is love. It's just like God is love. It never fades.
Wow.
Bwana ni mukozi wangu, tena ni kiongozi wangu, ananipenda, love kuliko jana. Baraka zake hazikwishi, kama binadamu abadiriki. Ananipenda, love kuliko jana.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to like this one. Dedicated to the ladies in the house. We go!
No woman, no cry. Hey, everybody sing.
No woman, no cry.
Oh, can you sing with me now? No woman, no cry. No, 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 no.
No woman, no cry.
You are singing for, come here, first come closer here. I feel that I was that woman. You sang Makeda, but even can't see me, you can sing her, it's okay. So, Gaetano, tell me, how did these golden boys make you feel?
There was a reason I stepped on this golden buzzer. Hey, there was a reason. If I could step on it again, I would.
Yes.
Absolutely loved it. You brought it up a notch. You went, you had, I don't know what to say, you guys. I'm so proud of you. That's what I said last time, and I'm even more proud of you. Well done. I hope you make it to the finals.
Vanessa,
Oh, speaking on behalf of all the women. I'd like to say thank you very much.
But you guys look amazing. You sound so good. I love the props. I love the outfits. I love the smiles. Your energy is infectious. God bless you. We definitely felt that divine touch in everything that you did tonight. It's up to everybody at home. But from me, if I could say it again, it would be triple yeses. Of course, it's not up to me today, but God bless you.